We are at the 74,000 mile range update. It is 28 degrees outside, and we charged up to 261 rated miles. I added, 240 miles to my pack. Nice. Let's go on down to my little spy. The car reports the pack capacity as 75.7 kilowatt hours. Although it did charge to 70, what it thinks is 76 kilowatt hours. Let's see, total lifetime discharge, 33.5 megawatts. Total lifetime charge, 36.191 megawatts. Balance of the pack, 8 millivolts. Let's take a little peeky boo down here. 8 millivolts, pretty good. I've spent an hour here with this car charging at 2 kilowatt just to finish up. We got, well, again, this side is a little higher, which means there's more voltage in these packs or cells than here. These again were the lowest cells, so I'm still thinking degradation or cell failure is in this general direction. The pack high of 4.195 volts. Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's go to temperature. Right now, max temperature is 91 degrees with a low of 87. Just dropped a little bit. And that is the current range update. Please check out the charts. Don't forget, like and subscribe. View the charts for all the specifics, including approximate number of cycles on the battery since new, which is actually quite low.